You guys might have actually noticed this when playing in-game, but operators' phones have actually been updated to display which squad they are actually in the lore. Now, this only happens for the three squads that have actually been revealed, which is Wolfguard, Ghost Eyes, and Nighthaven. But when we finally get the reveal of the next two squads, then all the operators in those squads will get their phone updated as well. It's a pretty cool detail.